Test and education. Welcome back. We will continue with the profile settings, and looking below we can see the certifications. If you have any type of certification, you can either add an online course you finished like this. Anything that is relevant with your skills will help. Here we have the test section. I will cover it in a second. Just scroll down where you can add employment experience and education that you finished. After you finish, let's take a look at the test section. Click on the plus sign and here you can find what type of test you can take. Take this session very seriously because it makes a big difference when you apply to projects if you have this test passed. For example, if you selected in your profile WordPress, PHP, HTML, CSS skills and you will take the test for these skills and pass them, you will have a very nice boost on the bids for the projects that you are applying. The next section is where you can fill in your education information. You can add your high school college on any other institution that you finished or attended. On the next lecture, we will see the job categories that are available here on Upwork.